Zoot Suit Riot. Monkey time. Monkey time. How long is this? Six wide. Six long. My man! What's up, Grim? Fuck, Grim Galleon. Explosive Rose. What's up? Oh. What's this path? It's not quite straight. Huh. Well, that's not good. Shit. Stone block. It's a mod pack, sort of like Sky Factory. An underground. Oh, I'm the worst, man. I don't even know what Stone Factory is. Fuck, I'm so out of touch. With what the people are doing. Damn it, Gumby. Well, hopefully you guys are having fun. Sounds like a lot of fun. Zoot Suit. Right. Oh. Riot. Oh. Hold on. We have to get rid of all this now. Apparently this narrows? Apparently. The lengths are all off, right? We gotta do something like this. Edit barrier. Add one here. Well, can we bring it way out? There's no snapping though. We want to be snapping. Do that one instead. Use the walls as like a measuring tape. Okay, try this again. I have to delete this. Oof. Tight squeeze. Let's see if we can do it. Rules in this game are a little fucky. Was it 7 or 8? 7, 6, 6. What was that? Squeal pig. It gets so much more narrow. Oh, come on. Can we not get through here? Hold on. Give this a shove. Stone block. Is it, it's like Sky Block? But under a Sky Factory. I don't know what Sky Factory is. Is that like Sky Block Evolved, maybe? Come on. Sweet spot. Hello! Get that snap on. Okay, I think we salvaged it. Pathway there. Okay, looks good. We can maybe move this one up a bit. Whoa. Just a touch. Okay. And what do we want to make this one? It's huge. We'll do something like this, right? Connect the paths. Blammo. We'll do that, but then we're gonna do a bit of a bend on the walls here. We'll go for a bender. Whoops. Five before? Six. Right? Oh no, what? What's the matter? We broke? No. Too close to the path? What? Obstructed. Eh? Fuck. What if we do this? Is that a bit better? I think? It just wants to... It wants to keep going back. The angle snap on this path is not the same as this wall, sadly. Okay, well maybe make the path... After the wall, I guess so. Jesus. You delete my path! Okay. We'll keep that there just in case. That's pretty nice, right? Do we still want the bend? We kind of want to go straight now. Shit. Hold on. We want to do a foreski. That link up? Oh, come on. Not quite. Okay, you know what? Good enough, right? Gonna move this one. Just a touch. Can we get the grid on? That'd be lovely. Little grid for me? No. Is that good? I feel like it's still crooked. It's gotta be perfect. Oh, what the fuck? I can't believe there's no, like, grid, there's no snap. This is bullshit. Okay. Is that better? No? That's okay, right? Yeah! Except we don't want that to be the back. Or do we? Not a bad idea, actually. We can have a bunch of benches along here. Right? Where are we going to put the entrance? Fuck. You really think that one through? Do we want to maybe move this one forward? Possibly. Oh, it's going to be hard to get this same size again. Well, I guess. Doable. Can't find accessible staff room. What are you talking about? Okay, hold on. Something like that. I guess. Okay, we'll try this. That. Whoops. Wait. Lengthen that out. Okay, there we go. This is so fucking janky sometimes. No. What was it? Five? It was five, right? Okay, try to even this out. Totally eyeballing, sadly. Pretty good. Pretty good. Happy 420, all. Hey, happy 420, rat addict. 420 happy. There you go. Try moving this now. What do you got planned for 420? You got any plans for 420? I mean, it only comes once a year, right? Hold on. We want to keep it real tight here. Where possible. Yikes. Where possible? No? Maybe? Planet Zoo and Token One. Nice. A pretty good plan. Oh, God! Kansas. Is that where we're gonna be? I guess so. You can do worse. What's up, Funky? What? Yeah, I know this one. What's up, man? What is going on? Couple more barriers, right? Yeah, that. Oh, shit. Why? Why you do? Okay, Scott. So we want one barrier here. Start with that one. What's up, Funky? How you doing? I see you were starting a better build. Ah, this is the franchise. We're doing the franchise now. Meh. No, I love Kansas. Favorite band is Green Day, though. Green Day. What's your favorite Green Day album? We're already pretty much... we might already be Kansas at this point. The beards get wild. No, we are starting a little bit better, though, right? We've got like a fucking flat plane. We started a zoo in Canada. We started like a little shit-ass fucking mountain in the middle. Then we gave up on that. But we got plants. Right now, we need the green. Right? What's the most controversial Green Day? Yeah, that's what I've been asking myself all weekend. Hopefully we can get Adro here and help us out. Hopefully. I don't know. Maybe he doesn't even like Green Day. Maybe. No? Width? Four? Length? Two? Color? That one. No? Ah, were the last zoos no good? I guess not, no? I guess they were pieces of shit. They actually were, though. It's true. I can't deny it. We want to get another one like this. Okay. Now we don't have the zookeeper hut, so we'll have to figure that one out. Right now we need the scratch more than anything. We gotta keep the money coming in. So we'll set up like a base zoo. And then we'll start, like, terraforming all to hell over here, I believe is the plan. No, we're gonna make a big ol' stankin' zoo. Hopefully, what? Don't do too many animals at once to start with. Focus on researching ones you have and try to stick to 4 species at most to get them to breed. Why? Why? What happens if I do more than that? Does it all fall apart? I mean, we've been doing quite a bit of research. I'm trying not to worry too much about it, man. I'm just going with it. All right, we'll try to stick to 4. I think we already have 4 species, don't we? We got shitloads of the what's it called? The peafowls. We got the tortusos. Marco, we got what? We got a few tortusos. Where? Mercedes, where are they? Is Benzel dead? No, we got Benzel, the Galapagos tortoise, and then one of these babies. Look at all these babby tortooses. Holy shit. We gotta start selling some of these tortooses, I think. Where is he? Francisco? Ah, there he is, Mr. Stephen Lee. Wow. We can go bankrupt quick. How did you get albinos already? You fucking buy them. It's stupid easy. I don't know. It's too easy, I think. Well, if you do too many animals, you need more zookeepers and it gets expensive. Make sure you set up zones for the keepers. Yeah, we didn't set up any zones, that's for sure. We set up like one zone. We made sure like one keeper was always taking care of these fucking birds. It's been good so far. Okay, we'll set up like one zone will be here. We'll set up this will be one zone here, and then this will be another setup over here. We'll have another zone over here. But I think we need to set up something like this. We gotta set up a little path here, right? With 4. Huh? Something like that. And then we want to set up another animal. What's it called? One of these things. Keeper hut. Can we duplicate it? Yeah. We want to, like, hide it a bit. We'll have to get, like, a water machine over here, I think. Oh, no, we got a water thing right here. That should do it. We got the alligators. We need some more alligator enrichment. Do we have the research going? Yeah, we got a lot of species. Tortoise. Pison frog. Layman frog. Goliath frog. That's fine. We want to keep 2 vets on the job. No? Hopefully. If you set up zones, they were less likely to be overworked. Hopefully. We have had some problems with the keepers being overworked. We got a couple in work zone 1. We'll have to set up another work zone. So what do we need? We need a staff room and some cages, right? Okay, so we'll set up a staff room here. Where is it? Facilities. Staff room. Eh? Do we want a large one? Oh, it's too much. It's too much. Can we not Can we not get the path? Okay, we'll have to do something here. Something fancy. To line this up. So. Hopefully. We can do, yeah. Nice. Looks pretty sweet. We can get something else up here. Continents, North America. We just want some big old bushes. Let's get a biome here too. Temperate. Lovely. Do we want to get a big old rock here? Could get a big old rock. That's not a big old rock, but we'll get one eventually. What do we get? Ooh, that's lovely. But we did want to hide this, right? Where's my trees? I mean, that's okay. Not much of a hide spot, sadly. You have way too many keepers, lol. If you set up soon, you only need one keeper per animal exhibit. Okay. We'll get it going. Thanks, fuck you. We'll do it. I mean, we're not really suffering financially either, but we'll get it set up. We're doing it now. We got this one, these two, for all these, right? That should be enough. Alright, we gotta set up these. These habitats, too. Shit. Like that? We'll do something like this, right? Then all the way around here. Okay, let's connect this up to 6, 7, 8, 6. Yeah. Perfecto. Alright. That's not bad. I guess this will be all glass too. Don't do it like that. Not really, no. Hold on. I gotta delete this too. Well, I'd like to know where you got the notion. These ones still have these pillars. We don't have it on this one. Oh. Because we did them individually? I think it's because we did them individually. Yeah. Shit. Is there a way to change that? I can't remember. We'll get it. The large one is plenty for that area. There should be plenty, right? And the staff room. Hopefully the staff room's big enough. Hopefully. I think we have to do this, like, individually. I want to keep these sweet pillars. Oh, looks better. Well, I'd like to know where you got the... Why is that one up there even, but this one here is? Don't rock the boat, baby. Do not tip the boat over. I think we have to go somewhere else. Eh? Oh, nice. Okay. That's probably a lot easier if we just do that. Oh no, we can't. We gotta do it one by one. Oh, is it easier? Yeah, maybe it is. Whoops. Actually, it probably would have been easier to just click on the walls. You live, you learn. There we go. It's already 1 a.m. Holy shit, is it actually? Shit, it is. What even is my sleep schedule? You look just like my high school English teacher. Ah, shit. Was he a nice guy? Hopefully he wasn't a shitbag bastard like me. Hopefully. Thanks? Hopefully that's a thanks and not like, oh. It could be an all. That looks okay. I don't know. Does it look better than these windows? Sort of. But we want to make these walls, like, super high. That was the other thing. Can we get elephants behind the glass? Probably not, right? The elephants will, like, break out. There we go. What the fuck are you doing, cat? Hopefully he didn't have Pelican's rapist teacher. Oops. He was amazing. Got me through graduation. Nice. Alright. We're in good company, thankfully. What are you doing, cat? Yo, do we have Bobby Warthog? We got Bobby Warthog! Oh, he's so cute. Look at his big old snout. He's got a big old snout. I thought that was my cat scratch. No. It is my dumb cat. My apologies. Oh, what the fuck? Presto magic. Poof. Like that. He's a big boy. We got there just in the nick of time. So what are we gonna put in these cages? They're like really tall but really small. Can we get the climb proof fence around these? Edit barrier. I don't think we can on the glass, right? No. Maybe get some gazelles in here? I don't think they got enough grazing room. We can get them and, like, sterilize them, maybe. No bobbies. Look at these fucking alligators. Chilling the days away. Get monitored lizards, maybe. Ah, okay. That's a good idea. And what are we gonna get in the big one? We can get something real nice in the big one. For the most part. So I'd like to know where... How do we edit the groups again? Terrain? Paths? Construction? Blueprints? Facility? Groups? Barriers? Zoo? Work zones. Work zone 1. Edit work zone. Okay. Okay, we did it. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. So we got these four habitats. Staff room 2. Keeper hut. Large 1. Boom. Right? And then we gotta get 4 keepers. Wait. Shit. I don't think that was the right guy. Go to your staff. Yeah, staff. I think we set the wrong... Yeah, we set like a vendor to work in work zone 1. No. We don't want that. Which why... They're all like fucking garbage. I guess we gotta like send them for training, right? Shit. No? Oh my god, this hair. Definitely gonna be Kansas. That one there. Then I guess we'll get this one off the work zone. We'll get you on the work zone. You also on the work zone. We'll get what, a fifth one just in case. Why not? And then we need maybe to send that boy and that boy and that boy for training. Or is the training like instantaneous? We'll do some the next time they rest in the staff room. Nice. That's one way to train. While on break. What? Well, I'm going to call it a night. No. Get a long day tomorrow. Have a good stream. I'll keep the look going. Okay, bye. 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 Good night, Red Hack. Why do your vendors fire them all? No, man. I want to have vendors. Look, we got so many people lined up for soda pops. Oh, I love vendors. It was like one of my favorite things playing. The theme park games back when I was a kid. Having like the big soda pop, the ice cream vendor, the french fry vendor. Making people throw up. But you only need 2 per store. 2 per store? We got 2 stores? We got the information booth? We got 6 stores. How many vendors do we have? Jeez. We got 7. So like we got what? One too many? No? That's not too bad. I thought we had another vendor over here. Oh no, we were gonna set up some more shit over here though. We did want to set up some more food and stuff, right? Probably need some more bathrooms over here too. We just want to set up like a little, like a baby park, just to get things coming, like get the money coming in. And then we'll start setting up the bigger park, right? We'll have... Like, this will be Arctic Zone over here. Arctic Area 101. Except we can't really get the trees all the way back there. It'll be the smallest zone, the Arctic Zone. This will be... I mean, this one I think will be the jungle. Which one will be the jungle? Over here? I think, yeah, this will be the South American Zone. Maybe this will be the African Zone. And what are we going to make this one? This is a huge one. This is the biggest one. Maybe this will be the South American zone. We'll change the mountain here a bit. And this one could be... What? Another zone. We'll figure out what it'll be. Your boy's 25. Well, technically in like 8 hours. Nice! Happy birthday, man! Happy birthday! Wow! That's awesome, man. Got a long day tomorrow. Have a good stream. Thank you, Rat Addict. Thank you. Have a good sleep. Good night. Good luck. Take care. Maybe Okapi. Maybe Okapi. Okay. Okapi and Gila. Gila. What's it called? Gila monsters. Monster lizard. Monitor lizards. Okay. We've got a couple of exhibits. We got 2 of them. 4 of them. They're protesting. Oh, no. There's too many, right? Yeah, there's too many. Okay, we gotta sell some of these bullfrogs. Where's the bullfrogs? 4 of them. elderly? Can we do anything when they're elderly? I don't think so, right? Yeah, we can trade him. Stupid frog. Yeah. Alright, oh Jesus. Wow. Nice. Making progress. A happy birthday, man. Nice. What are you doing for your birthday, Explosive Rose? Anything special? Maybe? Hopefully? Maybe? Hopefully. Are they still mad? These ones are fine. Oh no. We gotta sterilize the shit out of these things, right? Jeez, they breed so fast. Oh my God. Oh, Jesus. These things are the worst. Why did we get these stupid peafowls? Get out of here. Oh, much better. Okay, and then we'll get a female. Oh my God, those things are the worst. Ugh, having a Zoom call with my family. That's about it, though. Oh, and I'm watching a movie with some friends over Discord. That sounds pretty sweet. Sounds like a pretty decent time, all things considered. Get some cashola. Do you know what movie? The tortoise? Fucking got those properly researched. What about the crocodile? Oh, we did. What can we get for the crocodile habitat? Salt water. Jace. Oh. Look at all the toys we can get them now. Snowball? Soccer ball? Water jet enrichment. What is this? Try that one. They like the rubbing pad, apparently. Oh, prey scented pack. Let's get him this one. Put on a show for the people. Maybe get him the big frozen pumpkin. Where should we put this? Not a lot of good spots, right? We'll move this one. Is that better? Look at this big boy. He's got enough room still? Not really, right? Just barely, not enough. Too many other fucking crocs in here, I think. Yeah, the habitat's too small. 7 animals in here? It's not possible. Shit, where the hell are all the little bobbies? What the hell? Are they all in the water? What the fuck? I don't see them. It says they got 7 crocs though. Maybe they're in quarantine. Yikes. Careful, lady. Eggs laid. Eggs laid. Oh. Maybe that's it. You're right. Alright, we have to set up the second group. Where was it? Zoo. Nice. Zoo. Work zones. New work zone. Those three. Bingo bango. Should we get everyone trained up here? Probably, right? Is there a way to just train everyone, like, instantly? That'd be fantastic. Maybe not. Staff's probably going to cost a lot more after this. This is probably a terrible idea. Hopefully not. We'll see. Okay. Gila monitor. All this other stuff is set up, right? These are otherwise happy. Every train is a 30% bump in salary. Oh, jeez. Okay, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, we don't have nearly enough swimming area. There must be some eggs laid somewhere here. Oh, there he is. 3.2 years old. We can't release these yet, though. Is there a wrestling ring area? No. Not yet. We have to research it, I think. Clemshine. Good shout. We'll get the wrestling ring. Hi! What's up? Macho Man... Randy Savage, hopefully. We can't get the cats, right? We can get wolves, maybe. In this big one here. It's a huge one, right? Like, what do we want to get? Reset all the filters. Bison? Not bison. Not big enough. We can get bears, maybe. Might not be big enough for bears, though. What's the size on this one? 1300. Okay. Bears? Eh? Oops. Grizzlies, right? Do We want to get an albino grizzly bear? I don't know about that. It would fit in here. The grizzles. No? I'd recommend that you name your zones so once the zoo's kept bigger, it's easier to keep in order. Well, honestly, dude, at some point, I'm pretty sure we're just gonna blow all this away. We're just gonna, like, blow all this up. Because eventually, like, our, like, main entrance to the park is gonna be, like, over here. And then you can take, like, what's it called? A train, maybe over here. Over there, over there, over there. I thought so. But like right now, we just want to like set up like a, I don't know, some kind of decent halfway baby park. Get some money coming in, right? We got this big pathway here. Kind of setting us up for later. I don't know. It might be one of those things, though, like, that plan won't really make sense. It won't really be feasible in, like, an hour. I'm just kind of wasting my time, but that's kind of where we were headed at this point. I might be heading in the wrong direction, though, admittedly. Is that okay? That's fine. Did we even move it? Whatever. That looks a bit more even. Slightly? Not really. Maybe make a walk-in zoo area with docile animals. Docile animals. That's not a bad idea. Eventually, yeah, like, we'll just have him with a bunch of... Yeah, that's pretty much what we got so far. These stupid cockatoos. Too few adults and juveniles. So we need a lady cockatoo, I think. We had those. Sweet. Where is it? What are they called again? Something cockteal. Indian peafowl. That's what it was. We just want a female. Oh, that's so expensive. It's a cheap female. A female's so expensive. Here we go. But then we're gonna sterilize it, right? Yeah. I like ice cream. Can we buy eggs? Hopefully. I think so. I believe so. It's not a crime, right? Last I checked. Do we have too many warthogs? No, still just the three, right? Oh, the breeding's not going to be good here. We probably want to get another lady warthog. Why? Babies make more money as attractions. Shit, do they? Because this gets overrun with like 65,000 birds, man. I think we need a bigger pen for the birds. It's not big enough. Okay, we won't sterilize. No? Should we not sterilize this boy? Okay, we'll see how this goes. It got so out of hand before, though. Oh, look, they're already banging. Fuck, they did not waste any time. Jesus. We want to maybe get some more concession stands here? Somewhere along here, right? How big is this one? 430, yikes. Maybe we can get, like a kind of monkeys in here? No processors, nice. Breed new habitat animal. Nice. Animal trading? Fuck. The menu's all fucked again. Why does this happen sometimes? Heat map? It's like it like lags out. No? Oh, we have wild warthogs here. No need for zoo. Arkansas Razorbacks, to be specific. Black Widows run rampant in these parts as well. Good God. What kind of fucking nightmare are you living in over there? Warthogs and spiders? No thanks. It's a scary combination. There we go. Glitched out for a second there. Warning, the warthog's about to inbreed. Fuck. Yeah, I saw that coming. Oh, don't watch. Yikes. No, it's preggers now too. Okay, I kind of feel bad about that. My bad. Probably should have been a bit more proactive on that one. Trips. Okay, clear these again. Do we want to get the grizzles? Where is the Gila? Gila monitor. Oh, that's just for the exhibits. The little one. Okay, we want the big one. Western lowlands gorilla. Western chimpanzee. Fuck, can we get gorillas? Oh man, they're pretty expensive, right? Not really. Spotted hyena, reindeer, red panda. How much room do these suckers need? They're not cheap either, right? Oh, they're little fellas. They just need some climbing area. We can get the red panda in one of these, maybe. Buying a girl? Girl in a bike? I'm gonna take all our conservation points. Can we just cash them? Some cashola in? No? No! I don't know if that's the way to go then. Why don't we get the grizzles? Two of them? We'll do it. Can we? We might actually need a bigger cage here for the grizzly bears. I don't know if that's gonna actually do it. What else we got here? Hippo? Nile monitor. No animals available. Shit. Could get the hippo. The okapi? We have no okapi. These are stored animals. Fuck me. Where is it? Nile monitor. Yeah, they're not bad. They need a bit of water, though, eh? Oof, I don't know. Might not be able to actually fit them in one of these here. This will work. That works, huh? I think we could get the Gila. We could even shrink the water area a bit here. Flatten to foundation. Yeah. Okay, try this again. Wait. Water. Yeah, I think that'll work. Okay. Gila. I mean, Nile. Monitor. Do we want to maybe get him the old-fashioned way with the conservation points? Nice. Okay, see how that does. Just knock down those walls and make the whole thing a grizzly enclosure. Should we? Ah, but the Gila. The Gila! Oh! We probably should have, though, right? Oh. I don't know where I'd put the house. The bear cave. We'll get the bears maybe set up. We'll make like a nice bear setup over here maybe. I have an idea for a bear setup. Maybe. We'll get it like backed into a corner. I think we'll do it. We'll do something similar to this cage setup though. With the little corner. That corner looked real nice. We actually like measured it and everything. Wow. I think so. Grizzlies might need den. Oh, we definitely need a grizzly den. We got a couple of them too. Where's the proper bear cave? This one, right? Oh. That's a grizzly den. It kind of also looks like a giant's cave, but whatever. We'll put the grizzles in there. See what I mean? It wouldn't fit in this little shithole here. They don't have enough space. Maybe if we just have the one. That was a waste. Waste of conservation points. Oh well. Yeah, it didn't really work out there. Okay. We'll just have to get some real basic bitch shit in here. Something. Is that good? That's good. Why don't we just get grizzlies in here? What? And this big, like, U-shaped pen? I don't know. We can get the wolves in here, maybe? I kind of want to get a bunch of stuff, though. Maybe the aardvarks. How much room do these need? Do. Yeah, so they needed quite a bit of land requirement too. We need something real small. Maybe like some more birds or something. Zebra? Zebra? Maybe the zebra. Why do I feel like it's going to need a lot of room to roam, though? Yep. Hippo? That also needs a bunch. Giant anteater? No, bunch. Dal sheep? Also needs a bunch of room. Damn, these pens might be too small. We can get a pangolin in one. Okay, we'll get the Chinese pangolin in one. Something else small. Bongo? Want to get a couple of bongos? Why don't we get the bongos? Papa loves bongo. How have we missed bongo the whole time? You can buy them too. Nice. Any boy bongos for sale? Shit. Just the females. Damn it. I guess we'll just get a couple of these. Yeah. And then what was the other thing? Pangolins, right? Get that Rona. Allegedly. What about the Komodo dragon? Do they need a lot of room? Yeah. Oh, fuck. Do they ever? That's right. They can run, like, super fast. I forgot. Pangolin. Maybe we can get the red panda in the other one. Where's the pangolin? Oh, can we not actually get them in these cages? Ah, shit. Really? Oh, there it is. Chinese pangolin. My bad. Have you been listening to hamster music? Not to my knowledge. No, the bears go well with the one-way glass. Then you can have a bear cave viewed by the guests. So, it's a good idea, actually. We should set that up. Good shout, Funky. The bear cave. Ah, fuck. I never pulled that one off. Not too late, though, right? Ooh, can we only get these? We can't buy them, right? Yeah. Oh no. Ah, shit. I thought that was the pangolin. It's the Komodo. Damn it. A waste of money. Okay. Gone. Move him. We'll move the bongos. Yeah, I think we'll set up a fancy ass bear pen over on the other side here. I think so. You're still at it. Well, we're back at it, to be fair. What's up? Clean biscuit. What's up, man? We are back. We're doing it. A couple hours. Another hour or so. Of sweet, sweet zoo designs. Oh. Is that fixed? That's fixed. How's it going, man? What's up? Did we get the pangolin yet? No, not yet. Do we got keepers working on number two now? I think so. Oh, these things are so small. Do we need these raised up? Maybe not as much as we do, right? The hell? Obstructed. What happened? Shit. We blew it. We had our chance. Okay, what do these things need? Habitat. Needs better terrain, plants, hard shelter, some enrichment. Social group's fine. Stress is fine. Okay. It's got enough room. Yeah. Let us oblige. Doesn't need to go swimming. Perfect. It needs a bunch more soil. No grass long. Where's the grass long? There we go. Rock. We just need all the soil, apparently. Okay. That's okay. Let's fix this up a bit. Is this still good now? It's fine. Okay, hard shelter. Habitat. What can we get for a shelter? We don't need much. Hopefully they'll both fit under there. Not quite. That'll do it, though. Okay, we'll get him, where's the Chinese pangolin? Get him some shit here. Couple little beds. Okay, sure. What else? Sure. What else? Water, right? Maybe a little watering pan? Do they not need, like, a food bowl? Oh, here we go. Food bowl, large food, yeah, okay. Plants. Just put some plants now. Asia temperate plants. Can do. All right, we gotta get like the fancy info too. Eventually. Do we want this one? Sure. Can't get too big, though. Is this ground cover or vines? Wisteria fill, wisteria fill, wisteria cluster. Oh, they look like vines. Damn it. What else we got here? That one there. And then we need maybe another tree? Not the bamboo. Let me get another tree back here. That'll do it. Do we not have... We got the bongos, right? We do. Bongo. They're not happy either. Okay. Terrain. Some short grass for you. Too much short grass. Okay. Then we'll get the soil. What else do we need? Plant coverage. Africa, tropical. On it! Tropical, Africa. Nope! You can do PFAL Tuesday. Every family in the gate gets by 11 a.m. Every family in the gate by 11 a.m. gets a free PFAL. Fuck, not a bad idea. Pretty much paying people to give away. Get rid of them at this point. Paying to give them away. Something like that? Something. We'll learn how to talk. Hello. I clicked on your stream because you look like if Robin Williams had come out of Jumanji with better grooming techniques. And I'm down with that. Thank you. Ryan Piezo. That is apparently a compliment. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thanks. Robin Williams. What a guy. Rest in peace. One of those? Thanks. Thanks, man. Appreciate it, I guess. I guess I appreciate it. It's not like I don't appreciate it. Is that? That's too much clip in there, right? How about that? Seems clean. Pretty clean. Okay, it is. Can people still see the animals? They can. It will move this. Is that enough for this? Bongos, where are you? Talk to me. Oh, yeah, they love that coverage. That was it. That was just the one tree. That was it. They were set. Oh, wow. No kidding, really. Let's... spin this one up. Something like that? Well, that's pretty sweet, actually. Apple tree? No, we want more of like a bush. Well, fuck, how long has Robin Williams been dead? This has been a few years now, eh? Jesus. God bless that guy. I loved him when I was a kid. Crack me the fuck up. Oh, welcome, Ryan Pizza. Enjoy your stay. Welcome, man. You are welcome, my man. That beard is glorious. Thank you. Thank you. One man's gloriousness is another person's homelessness, but thank you. I'm glad you approve. It's certainly come a long way. It hasn't always been easy. But we did it. Should we get a heater in here? What's wrong with the welfare? Hard shelter, right. Move! There we go. There we go. It's like sprouting right off the tree. Oh, that looks awesome. Okay, so then we need some shelter. Okay, then the shelter. Habitat. Something like that. And then we just need a couple of bongos. A couple of bangos. What? Medium. Alright, we gotta get the info screen for the pangolins. Apparently they want this one? They want one of these. The friggin' pangolins. There you go. And then the, what's it called? A couple of little beds here. Benny. Not enough hard shelter? Yeah. We all did. Sad face. That's too bad. Well, it's never too late to turn it around, right? Hopefully. Habitat. We need an even bigger shelter, apparently. Hopefully that's it. Okay, there we go. Bongos need some food, too. Whoops. How do we do it? food trough medium. I'm getting my watering bin here. Okay. It's pretty good, right? Just need some better enrichment. Done. Looks pretty good, right? Whoops. Not so much that, though. Okay, that's better. Maybe move this over a bit. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, so what are we gonna get in this big one? Ah, many options. A friend of mine met Robin Williams in person. She was the manager at Cinema, and Robin Williams and his son saw a movie at her theater. She said he was really nice. Yeah, I always heard that about Robin Williams. Like, he was like just genuinely a nice person, which isn't always the case with celebrity types. That kind of goes through their head a little bit. Develop a bit of an ego. But apparently that wasn't really the case with old RW. Research complete there. Habitats? And what else? India theme. Nice. We wanted to get the Africa theme too, right? I'm gonna get this one here too. We've already got the South Africa theme. Oh, power. Yeah. Some more research here too. Pangolins. Tree frog. Warthog. Advanced research on the Goliath frog? I guess so. Let's get the bongo instead. You probably want to get rid of some of these giant tortoises. Look at all the fucking baby turtles we have. Holy shit. How are these guys just not losing their shit? Oh, they are. There's not enough hard shelter. Too many baby turtles. Should we get rid of, like... We can only sell these two. I feel like we're gonna have too many turtles pretty soon. How goes the mating here? So far, so good. Quick. Oh, right, we got the better researchers now. I forgot, we gotta set up the signs and stuff. Okay, facilities. That one there. We get another one. Right about there. couple of bongos. Get the, what's it called? Pangolin? Yes! Okay. We need the speakers now, too. Oh. Never mind. That's not gonna work. Okay, we're gonna have to improve the speaker setup here. That's fine. Okay. Turn this one down a bit. Oh, I see. So the lower we are, the better. I see. So you just sang, oh, you're right. I have been singing the hamster song. The hamster song, sorry. What was your question regarding hamster song? Oh, it's snowing. Why am I singing that? I don't know. Because it's one of those songs that just forever gets in your brain. I don't know. I can't help it. It's a classic. Is that good? 30 degrees is fine. That warms it up a bit. Okay, good. Turtles are fine. Look at all these turtles. Nope. Benzel is fecund. Fecund? Both. Oh no. Red Eye Tree Fog. Done. Oh no, we still got some more to do. Mechanics. Drink shops. Done. We can set up some more of those. Somewhere? Who's this? It's me. Can we not say hi? I can't say hi. People seem to be fine with the ticket prices, right? Seems like. What should we get? Where's the gift shop? Ah, good shout. I don't think we have one yet. Get one like right here, right? add to this lineup here. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Drink stalls, food stalls, merchandise, information, toilets, zoo entrance, merchandise. We've only got what? Balloons, just a memento, and hats, fantastic. Well, let's get him hats, fantastic. Sounds terrific. That's fine. Okay. Loony balloons. Okay, hat's fantastic. Okay, no. I don't think that really worked. Okay, try that again. Hats fantastic! Just a memento or the balloons? Let's get just a memento. There we go. Souvenir shops. Done. Is anyone going to use them? There we go. Nice. What does this guy even do? Picture book. T-shirt. Oh, okay. They just get a... Oh, look at this! Oh, look at the fucking hats they get now! Oh, that's awesome. I love it. I love it. That's fantastic. Maybe we'll set some more vendors up over here. Split it up a bit. They're a big fan of Memento, not so much the hat's fantastic. I don't know why. Bastards. Alright, so for real, what are we going to put in this pen? Alright, we need to set up the donation bins here, too. What? No power. Damn it. Facilities. Hopefully that works. No. Damn it. It's too far away. Where's the heat mat? Oh, come on. Shit. Have it your way. And the, of course, donation pits. Plushy toy animals seem to be popular at every zoo. Yeah. Definitely a popular thing. They don't seem to carry around the toy animals, but they put them on their head. They get the fucking... the awesome hats. Whatever mementos they're buying, we're not watching them wear it. We can't see them wear it. Well, someone's protesting. What's the matter? Oh, the pangolins. What's wrong with the pangolins? Nutrition. Hydration. Did we not give him a water bowl? Jesus. Okay. Let's give him some water. Yikes. There we go. Spot a protester. God damn it. All because the pangolins are thirsty. Ruined. Siberian tiger? We don't really have a good spot for that. African lion? No. Chimpanzee? Colombian white-faced capuchin monkey. Wow. Sounds really specific. Maybe we should get that one. I don't know if we have enough room for that, actually. I'd like to get something big. Something with some oomph. Could do those, what's it called, those red pandas. Alright. What do we need for them? Some land requirements, some climbing requirement, that's about it. No water though. We got tons of room for them. We could have probably actually fit them in one of these. Honestly. We can maybe move the bongos? Maybe we can move the bongos. Precariously parched penguins, definitely. Pangolins. Penguins. Can we get penguins in this game? I don't think so. I feel like I would have seen that by now. I'm all for it. What else can we get here? Advanced research on these things? What kind of Zoom game doesn't have penguins? I know, man. Bit of an oversight, right? How are you not gonna have penguins? It's not possible. I mean, I guess we could have regular pandas? Hippos need a huge cage. Holy shit. Okay. We could get the grizzly bear. Should we? Give him a little swimming hole, too. Llama. We should have got the llama. What about the bison? We get the bison, right? You gotta love the bison. It's only lady bisons. Damn it. Okay. We'll make do. Bison are like super easy to get set up too. Cool. Where is this, barriers, habitat, facilities, yes, guess facilities, get the shell. Something like that. We'll get a washroom. Round back there. Now we gotta get more benches too. Slacking on the benches. Pretty good. A little too close, a little too close. That's good. Okay. Look at, we already got the Gulpy Energy. Pip Shot Juice, Pip Shot Smoothies, Pip Shot Water. Street Fox Coffee. Cosmic milkshakes. There we go. Sign me up. Try this again. There we go. Hot dog squad, Mexilante, Monsieur Frit, pizza pen, pizza and milkshakes. Nice. It's a recipe for disaster. We'll do it. How are the buff? Literally fine. Just need some enrichment. Okay, habitat. American buffalo, 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 buffalo. Get him a big old watering trough. There. They like playing with the soccer ball? Who knew? Give him a big old mud bath. Sounds decent. Maybe these fragrances. Is that it? Grab one. Species food enrichment. Okay, that's good enough. We'll get the bison on the research. Okay. VIP guest in the house. What's up, Ayen? We'll say hello. Hey. And then we need the signs for the buffalo, right? Yeah. Buffalo, lo, 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 lo. One there. Get maybe a. One there. There. And likewise. Bison, not buffalo. Schwoops. Amazing. Just barely fits. Can we do the same with the water on the other side? That'd be too good, right? No. Clips way too much. Okay. Ooh. Alright, now we need the audio things. Or donations. Should we get donations? Boy bison? No boy bisons. We're definitely looking for boy bisons. What else do we need here? Do we not have better benches? Suppose not. There, get some benches out here. Why don't we just get garbage cans? Do 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 do. There. I guess we'll get another one there. Another one there. That should do, right? We got garbage cans everywhere. No excuse for this shit. Right there? Okay. Bison? So these don't expire for another 20 minutes. Interesting. My sister-in-law sends me photos of her neighbor's bison. The farm next door ranches them. Jesus. We're still ranching bison? I had no idea. I figured it was like outlawed or something. High amounts of litter. Damn. High amounts of litter. We should be getting rid of that now. Maybe we need another caretaker? Ring! How's the staff doing now? I think we need more people in work zone too. That works. Sure. We might have too many vendors now. That should be okay, though, right? Happiness is really low. Energy, not a problem. Hunger, huge problem. Thirst, huge problem. Toilet, not so much a problem. Education. Pretty bad too.
Oh.
Get a few more of these. Zoom? Habitat. Exhibit. Facilities. There it is. Get the hot dog squad. Sounds good. Then we'll get the gulpy soda. Okay. Was it gulpy soda before? It was. Pip shot juice, gulpy slush. How about that? Lovely. Hold on, what's not working? It's not working.
Hot dog squad!
Hot dog squad! Big fan. Come on. Sneak that in right there. What time is it? Yeah, we gotta get going, boys. Shit. Jesus. Let's save this up. We made some steady progress today, though, right? Do we not have vendors here? There they come. Oh, they fucking, they literally jump in the front counter. There's no door in there? How they load supplies in? Just throw it over the counter, I guess. Oh my god. Yeah, very thirsty, very hungry, it seems. Hopefully this thins it out a bit more. Hopefully. Should we get another gift shop? I feel like no, it's mainly just food and drink we need. Yeah, they're lining up big time over here too. That's fine. Yeah, the lines are thinning out here a bit now. How about the bison? Ah, there we go. A boy bison. Awesome. Keeper cannot reach exhibit. Your work zone setup. Oh. Shit. Okay. Nice. What else do we want to get here? What's this one? Power, shelters and climbing, habitats. Seems? Get most of these things licked. Get the new world theme. Okay. Tyler, The male American bison is on the scene. Here I am. He's on the scene. Bump up the food quality real quick. This usually pays off. Already got the level 2. Okay. Likewise there. This is really working better. The work zones. Maybe? It seems a bit better. Okay, and hopefully we'll have like 6,000 bison eventually. That's the plan anyway. Mercy! Okay, we'll be back tomorrow for more franchise, I think. Keep doing some of these scenarios too. They're fun too. We'll do it eventually. Whoa. Fucking Funky's and Mushy's character like look exactly the same. I don't know why. Random. Okay. Let's call it for tonight. Thanks for chilling out though tonight. Clean Biscuit, Adro. Thank you very much. Ryan Piezo, thank you. Explosive Rose, thank you. Mr. Funkmaster, thank you, Clemshine. Thanks. Explosive Rose. We already said that. Thanks, Rat Addict. Thank you. Thank you. Benzo Morphe. No, Benzo wasn't here. My bad. Happy Chooch 20. Is it Chooch 20? It is Chooch 20. Oh my god. Bam, 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 bam. Okay, we'll be back. Okay, bye-bye. How are we going? Take care. See you soon. All the best. We'll be back probably tomorrow, if not the day off. Okay, bye? Have a good week. It's a short one for us. We're supposed to work today. We didn't. We had a day off. It was awesome. 4-day week. Okay, we'll be back. Bye. Take care. Wait, aren't you the guy with the Subnautica clip? Subnautica clip. I can't find it. I am No Donnie. That's the guy. That's the guy. Subnautica. That's the guy. That's me. Bye, No Donnie. Bye. Bye. So glad my B-Day is now Chooch 20. You made it, buddy. You made it. The dream is here. The dream is alive. You did it. Okay, bye. Take care of each other. Don't touch each other. Keep your filthy fucking mouths away from each other's filthy fucking mouths. Okay, bye. Bye. Take care, bye. Good luck. Good luck. Wash your hands. No touching. Bye-bye. Fuck, I hate this song. Bye. Okay, bye. Bye-bye-bye-bye-bye-bye-bye-bye.